So the second leg of Trump's visit to India is all set to begin, from trade deals to ceremonial dinners. The president of the United States has a jam-packed day ahead. As WION continues to bring you all the latest updates about Trump's visit, our principal diplomatic correspondent Siddhant Sibbal brings us this report about the capital's Raisina Hill that is gearing up for this visit. Let's listen in.
Delhi is all decked up for the conversations which US President Donald Trump and the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be having. You can see India's power center, the Raisina Hill, all decked up with American and Indian flags. And across the city, you can see posters of the US President Donald Trump, the First Lady, and the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Of course, this is an important visit, and here in Delhi, do expect a lot of outcomes because the optics part of the visit is over now. We saw what happened in Ahmedabad, what happened in Agra. In Ahmedabad, the speech was clearly a speech which was, of course, playing to the gallery, but lauded India. India is a democratic society. But when it comes to China, no mention of China, but he mentioned that there are countries who are indulging in coercion. He also mentioned Pakistan, that there are terrorists based in Pakistan, but said that Washington has good relationship with Pakistan. But here in Delhi today, focus will be on how there can be convergences, how India and America can come together and form a future in which the focus, of course, will be on many things, especially growing defense ties and, of course, Indo-Pacific, something that Washington has been talking about and New Delhi has been backing the concept. But joint statement is something that everyone will be waiting, which will be released later in the evening. With video journalist Chandrasekhar, Siddhant Sibbal for WION in New Delhi.